over here before.
Bro, you, what the hell?
Yeah, they definitely got my ass. Can't even cap. They definitely got me.
I'm up like the Eiffel Tower. I think that I won. Give me some champagne showers. I'm fly like a bug. I sting you. I'm about it. Need to commit. I'm up and I'm out of here.
What's up, everybody? It's your man, Turner Nubis from EA Gaming. And yes, we are back on a good Friday night. Yes, Friday night. This is when this should be posted. But hold on. I'm so confused. Why am I confused? Because it's Filmin Freaky Friday. Let's get crazy on them. Yeah. Yeah. But with that being said, hit that like button with your knees, elbows, and toes, and everything that shows. Leave a comment. Let me know how you feel. Are you ready for this episode? Are you excited? And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications for your boys so you know when I post. And I know that you enjoy what you're seeing because you subscribe to the boys' channel. But with that being said, we're going to hop right back into this because you know how we do this. You know how we get down. But yeah, last episode, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. We had a rude awakening for us, man. We got our freaking fingers cut off, bro. That's insane. But now here we go. We about to break out of this. I don't know how he's still alive, to be honest. Bro, what?
He's still alive. Should have destroyed his nightmares. It worked so well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody. He'll fight you. He'll kill you. He's coming now.
Nah, bro.
Oh! How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? It needs a key.
Bro. Bro, that is not right. Hold on, I gotta fix my volume on my mic, because I know I'm going loud. Bro, come on, chill.
Yeah, I should go to
bro, I kind of set myself up with that. Yeah, we're just gonna run, bro.
The seven habits of highly eviscerated people.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
I should have cut his feet first. Amateur move.
Y'all heard that? He said I should have cut his feet first.
Buddy!
Oh! Leave! Bro, what? What? Bro, what is going on, bro?
Bro,
I need this man to get out of here.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
He ain't gonna find me here. This man is a lunatic, bro. I think I know what I need to do. I think I need to move that right there. I'm gonna try to see if I can move that while he's down there.
Are you serious, bro? Get...
Bro, come on, please go away. Bro, are you serious? Oh yeah, that's some sick shit right there. Walk away, walk away. Yes. Bro, we got blessed right there.
Yeah. I should have missed you first.
Kill me.
Ah, nah, bro. Kill you, but I'm trying not to die myself. Bro, shut up. I don't want to hear you.
Kill me.
Bro, the door is... Oh, come on. Let's just run, bro. He is not letting me by. Okay, I ain't gonna lie. I'm at this point where I gotta run. I'm mad we can't fight these people, bro. Cause like... Man, fuck that shit. Hell nah, boy. You better get out of my way.
Juke.
Why? Okay. So we can't just run away from him. Just figure that out.
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do?
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I
just happy that dude did not yell or nothing, bro. There he go. That boy's dead. Oh, that boy walking back. Get under, get under!
I need you to be working with me here, buddy.
How did he see me that far?
I should have cut his
feet
first.
Yo. Yo, I need to do it when he's walking, bro.
Let's teach you the 7 habits of highly eviscerated people.
Hold up there, buddy.
Oh my goodness! Bro, this guy is smart, bro, but he's crazy. I need to be able to beat the brakes off people in this game, bro. I'm glad there's no lights up in here, bro.
I should have cut his feet.
Or chill. Oh, shoot. These folks started making all these noise, bro. You got a battery in here? Gotta check corners around here too. That, bro. Oh, hell no. I'm not gonna deal with this man. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, my goodness. What the? Oh, my goodness. That's just crazy, bro. How did he see me? We're gonna try to push this. It makes no sense, but we're gonna do it. Bro, this is difficult. Too difficult. Like, damn, bro. I just wanna get past him at this point. Oh my God, leave me the fuck alone, bro. Bro, and he's fast as fucking dog shit, bro. Bro, I'm just moving as he's looking, bro.
Come on, bro. You piece of shit! Boy, that... Bro! That dude almost sold us, bruh. He almost sold us. Well, my heart is beating fast as hell. Can't even lie. I just want to get away from this dude. Are you serious? Is this the same area I've been in? I guess I'm trying to find that key. I think the keys were one of them freaking them inmates, bro. I can't deal with this, nah, bro. Oh no. Nah. Oh, there's the key. Ah, fuck, that means I gotta go back to the elevator, though. Oh my god! Oh my god, leave me the fuck alone! Bro. How the fuck do I get up out of here, bro? Fuck that shit. We out of it. Come on. Oh, no. Are you serious? Get up! Bro, where's the elevator? Where's the elevator? Fuck. Fuck, I sold myself. Move, get the fuck out of my way. Better not sell me and say I didn't get the key, bro, because I promise you. Oh, what the hell? Are you serious? I think we're good. I just gotta figure out how to get back to that room. The elevator. I'm hoping it's the way to the elevator. Fuck it.
I'm mad that they made me, they locked it, bro. Oh, here we go, finally.
I'm not giving up on you.
Oh my goodness. Oh my. Let's go, fight back. There we go. There you go. Let's go. Finally, bro. Oh my goodness. I bet you he not dead. And this man is trying to write. Oh, is this the exit? Can I get out of here? Yeah, boy. Yeah. Yeah. Get up out of here. Now, how do I get out of here? Oh. Crazy thing is that it's there, right? The door is right there, but it's not letting us go. It's not gonna let us be able just to go straight there. That just leaves here. Oh, come on. That's what I like to see right here. That's fine. I'm not tripping. Oh, you found a phone? What's in here? Something finna happen, bruh. It shouldn't be this clear, bruh.
Thank God you survived.
Who the fuck?
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Find him outside. Bro, screw that man. Oh my. Oh, nice. Batteries. I'm not finna go in there. I'm too scared to go in there. I ain't gonna lie. Fuck. That means we gotta run for someone here. He didn't make it. Guess he didn't care about living. Oh, nice. Some records. Yoink. Footsteps. Oh my goodness. Is this the end?
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about us.
Nah, bro, you just crazy, bro. So this is just
burn.
Wicked.
Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Yeah.
batteries. I mean, to be honest, sounds bad. Don't care. I don't care about this guy's life. But the music speaks volumes, bro. I'm supposed to feel some sentimental type of way or something like that. The fuck? There's something going on. I guess I gotta go this way. Bro, please don't do me dirty, bro. Right, here we go. There's no water, see? And that's how they get us. Bro, you see this big ass fucking thing, bro? It's always him. It's always him. If it ain't him, it's something else. Oh fuck, no, he coming. Oh my goodness, yeah, we're finna die. Fuck! What? I'ma do this tactic again. I'ma run. I tell you, I told y'all we're gonna have to be back here, bro. Get in here, bro. Hurry the fuck up and get in there. See, it was smart to run, cause now we here. We just gotta be able to make it. I can't take this no more. Here he come, here he come. I know he hear me, bro. I would hear myself breathing this hard. My boy's like... Just keep walking. Fuck! Let me jump over! Let me jump over! Fuck! Bro, some bullshit, bro. That's what it is. So the only way is this way. Fuck it. That's the laundry room. Now why the fuck would I slam that? Whoa. will know if you come here because you'll open the door. Well, I could hear him breathing. Yeah, he not for real. You know, it'd be wicked if he was outside that door. Oh, shit. Get in there! He must have heard me open the door. Come on, bro. Come on. I might do another dash. As soon as I get out of here, I'm gonna try to juke him up and do the dash. As soon as I feel like it's the perfect time, I'm finna get the fuck out of here, bro. Gotta go. Where the fuck the cafeteria at? Oh, we gotta get to the baths. My nigga, where the baths at? Come on. He ain't grabbing me. Yeah, fuck you, big nigga. Yeah, fuck you. Big ass dude for no fucking reason. Now, how the fuck do I... Hey, who the fuck are you? I don't give a shit, bro. You weird as hell. Am I scared? Hell yeah. Bro, you stay watching that dead dude, bro. Stop playing.
I know you babies has it.
Oh, you sick. You just a sick dude. You got any batteries up in here? Alright, I'm gonna do us a favor and I'm gonna close this door. Fucking weirdo. Fuck! Oh my goodness. Come on. Come on. Let's get the fuck on. Oh! Bro, come on! I can't deal with that, bro. I'm trying to get up out of here. Let me find this man and hopefully that'll be the say all be all. I ain't coming here before. Bro, you, what the hell? They definitely got my ass. Can't even be cap. They definitely got me. Oh my goodness. Why would y'all do me like this?
Oh my god, the way out! Look for him. Bro, screw him. Talking about look for this man, boy. I'm trying to get home. Try to get the fuck on. How alive are you? Alive enough to get the fuck away from here. Nah, this just ain't real, bro. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is that? Bro, what is that? Oh, we gotta go. Oh, we gotta go. Y'all seen that? Nah, I ain't got time for that shit, bro. I know y'all see that shit. Get the fuck away from me. I'm scared. Fucking terrified right now, bro. I ain't never been this scared about a game in my life. Open that fucking door. Get it? Are you serious? Oh my, what the fuck is that? I can't go that way. Yo, what was that thing? They really got me trying to find this man, bro. They really got me trying to play hide and go seek with this man. Was that him? Oh, no. Really got me doing parkour. Hey, bud. Chill out. My feeble heart cannot take it right now. Is that you? A fucking setup. Ah!
bro, because I wasn't in here with y'all. Oh, that's a dead body.
Leave me.
Oh, you ain't gotta tell me twice. Nuh-uh, brother, you ain't gotta tell me twice. I'm definitely gonna leave your weird ass. There's a block. Oh, block. He's dead. Oh, it's gonna take forever to load up. I just wanna find him, bro. Okay, here we go. That? Oh fuck no, there's a dude over there. Hey, you got that, homie. Oh no, I was supposed to run this way. So I came this way. Oh hell no. And you scared me. I remember that part. I ran through here. You was talking some weird stuff. Ran up here. Try to go this way. We went this way. I'm gonna take a left instead. Maybe I got one. Damn. This shit really eating my batteries. Oh shit. Bro, I went up this way. Did I come through this way? There's something out there. Man, fuck that, bro. I ain't got the time for that shit, bro. Come on, come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Yeah, pussy. Yeah. Yeah, pussy boy. Ain't nobody finna deal with your bitch ass, wherever you are. Smart man, run. Sick shit would be like if he was able to jump and grab me. Yeah, that would have been it. I swear I've been on this side. Bro, where is this man at? Hold up now. Oh, fuck. Bro, what? Something just ain't adding up, bro. Oh, hell nah. And we're back in here?
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground.
Hey, sit your ass down. Oh, why the fuck would I try to open that door? Battery? No battery. types of fucking batteries? That's just a dead end. Bro. I don't even know where I'm going. There's nothing I can even do at this point. Oh my God, bro. Okay, okay. I can't even see my feet, bro. Okay, okay. Okay, okay, so we can see. But we gotta be up close and personal to see. That's some shit. What the fuck was that? Laundry. I gotta find my way to the upper side. I'm so glad that they still allow us to see, bro. Even if it's barely, cause I'm ready to die. Stairs. What the fuck is that? Yeah, nah, bro, we good on you. We straight. I see the bird. Nah, bro. Fuck with us, bro. Oh, yeah, you just ugly. Damn, bro, this shit scary as hell. Sound is not really a battery. Pick that shit up, boy. We need that. I was in here. Another battery. Get right with me. Can't get out that way. Bro, I'm not gonna do this. Alright. What the fuck was that? All right, ladies and gentlemen, with that being said, I think this will be, oh shit, I think this will be a good stopping point for today's episode, because I'm not ready to go downstairs just to find a way back up. But with that being said, if you haven't already, hit that like button to knees, elbows, and toes, and everything that shows. Leave a comment. Let me know how you feel. Were you as scared as me? And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications for your boys so you know when I post. And I know that you like what you're seeing because you subscribe to the boys' channel. But with that being said, I gotta go grocery shopping. So, it's your main man, Turn on Numas from E.A. Gaiman. And I got to go. Bye. I got apathy. Everyone.
all surrounding me. They all looking down at me.
All by my lonely, eternally focused. I know that I'm chosen. Made some mistakes, I pray on occasion. Thanks for my people that hurt but are eating. I'm down.